When you get what you want in your struggle for self, and the world makes you king for a day, just go to the mirror and look at yourself and see what that man has to say. For it isn't your father, your mother, or wife whose judgment upon you must pass. The fellow whose verdict counts most in your life is that man staring back in the glass. He's the fellow to please, never mind all the rest, for he's with you clear to the end, and you've passed your most dangerous, difficult test. That man in the glass is your friend. You can fool the whole world down your pathway of years and get pats on the back as you pass. But the final reward will be heartache and tears if you've cheated that man in the glass.